This is my beloved son, in whom I am well pleased.
Jesus was then led by the Spirit into the wilderness, where he sought wisdom from the Lord through fasting.
And still he lives. He has great strength indeed. You need help.
No.
But you'll die soon.
I will not die until I have performed the will of my father.
Your father?
The Lord God.
If you're the Son of God, then why does he let you suffer so?
I will suffer far worse than this for the sake of God's love.
Prove it to me. Here. Now. Take these stones and turn them into bread. Go on. Your hunger will be satisfied. In fact, I will fall down and worship you forevermore.
It is written, man shall not live by bread alone, but by every word that comes from the mouth of God. I know who you are, and you know who
who I am. Jerusalem. Oh, Jerusalem. There they are. The people you've come to save. But first, they must believe. It is written, God shall command his angels to protect you, even from hitting your foot upon a stone. I have a plan. Throw yourself off. When they see the angels save you, then they'll believe. Then they will know you're the Son of God.
You say it is written that I shall be saved.
It is.
It is also written, thou shalt not tempt the Lord thy God.
I am prepared to give it all to you.
It is not yours to give.
It is mine to give. It is mine. The people of this world obey my voice, for I have power. Power as you have never seen. Gold and silver. Palaces, thrones, crowns. Land without end. Flocks and herds. Kings, armies, swords, and spears. This is power. And it can be yours if you'll do this one thing. Fall down and worship me forever. Do as I command. Fall down and worship me, the God of this world.
Satan, get thee hence, for it is written, thou shalt worship the Lord thy God, and him only shalt thou serve.
And Jesus returned in the power of the Spirit into Galilee, and there went out a fame of him through all the region round about.